So I'm going to go over some basic jumping techniques, tips. I'm just getting more to arms involved and exploding up. So let's say I'm doing a box jump right now, right here. If I were to do a box jump, I start my arms up right here, come down with them quickly, of course. I'll go through it slowly right now. Come down with them, then explode up. As I'm going down, my hips are going back, kind of a corner squat, enough to get my hamstrings and glutes going, and then I go up. Think about kind of elevating yourself up with your arms. So I'm here, going down, and I explode up. When you land, you want to be nice and soft, so that was a little bit hard. So again, here, coming down, nice and up. So when you are going for a jump, whether it be a box jump or whether you're just jumping out and about, think about using more of your arms to kind of elevate yourself up, as you'll get a lot more power and vertical when you use your hands as opposed to not using your hands, or sorry, your arms. So really think about using the arms to get yourself up as opposed to like this. I'll get a lot more jump going like that as opposed to that. So try using your arms when going for jumps.